talking about random things. Right now, I'm trying to stay from New York City. So difficult to express to people. Is it because my thoughts are so complicated? I don't know. I really struggle with trying to just communicate how I feel to people. I'm not even sure where this video is going.
But the night after, there was a storm today,
and it was pretty interesting, to say the least. Still a little cloudy. But why is that? Why do the smallest thoughts in our heads sometimes cause the biggest so I can't really ask for other people. All I can say is that if you have thoughts that you can tell someone, it's better to just come clean with them, because it feels better. You'll find out pretty fast what kind of people are good at that.